Newcomers.
My name is Armand, and this is my wife, Eileen. Of course, we were from San Juan, and we are blessed at the place.
Nila halita sa Brand Swallow Windsor. Then ang nag-recruit sa akin si
Ricket.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Estrella Dulawan, Murphy. May pag-asawa po dito sa Canada, and I came from the province of Ifugao. And Cordillera in the Philippines. I just came last year in November. I'm glad to know Ate Linda who invited me here. Yes. 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 Thank you.
She
you
is
can
the,
call me Ella.
Ella, sister Ella. Ella.
She is the PSWO brother Lakay.
Oh, yeah.
Akala ko ng video ako.
Thank you, Yahweh Sadai.
Thank you,
Yahweh Sadai. Did you attend Purang Sadai before, or this is the first time? All first time po, or yan. Little bit lang po, what is Sadai is. As a interview words, El means God, and Sadai means Almighty. So El Shaddai means God Almighty. So El Shaddai Almighty is one of covenant names God the Father revealed himself to Israel. We are the under of the umbrella of the Catholic Church. It's a charismatic movement helping the Mother Church in fulfilling the passion of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
To seek and save the lost. It's originated in the Philippines by our servant leader, Brother Mike Seth Blatte. Klaran nyo po siguro. Our mission is to proclaim the word, the goodness, the power, and faithfulness of God to heal the spiritual and physical affliction of men in our times, and most of all, to preach the good news of salvation offered by the Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
And for that, for our mission to seek and save the lost. Amen.
Amen.
So before po tayo magtamay, we call on Brother IDP International Disciple Preacher po ang mag-pray over para sa inyo. Kaya napaka-blessing po.
Brother and sisters, in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Heavenly Father, Yahweh Shaddai, we thank you so much, O Lord God, for this time that you have given us, that we may, O Lord God, come together to praise you and glorify you.
Yes.
Thank you so much, O Lord God, for these souls whom you have called today.
Yes,
we believe, O God, that it was you who called each one of them.
Yes.
And so we believe likewise, O God, that this will not be the last time that they will be here, O God.
Yes.
Today, Father, as they have answered to your call, we just ask you that may you, O Lord God, touch them, O Lord.
Yes.
That every word, O Lord God, that shall be planted in their hearts, O Lord God, shall bloom, bear fruit, and shall be seen on their lives.
Yes.
Father Yahweh Shaddai, I know and we believe that you always call people, Lord God, to be used in this community.
Yes.
We ask you now, Almighty God, that may you bless each one of them, that they may be of God. Oh God, a blessing to others through this community.
Amen.
Use them, O Lord God, in the manner, in whatever manner that you would like to use them.
Amen.
And as they say yes, O Lord God, to your call, May you bless each one of them.
Amen.
Bountifully.
Amen.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
The Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. Welcome to the family. Po, so proceed na po sa ating mga pinagpala. Amen. Kailan po ang pinagpala? Amen. So,
Sister Magda,
who want to give a testimony the goodness of our Lord Jesus Christ? Po,
Sister. Sige, Sister. Tayo.
Dito po, dito sa mga. Of course.
Pinagpala ni Lord. Marami, sister. Hallelujah.
Namatay po ako ng asawa. 2 years na. Nagmalungkot ako. Medyo
nafi-feel mo yung nafi-feel mo. Nafi-feel mo yung nafi-feel mo.
Pero parang nag-stop ako, tinatanong paano yung existential, ano yung sabi. Hindi naman nata yung mga questions about life. Nasabi mo na paano kung what if, no? Yung after death, no more. Yung mga ganun ba? Yung mga tanong na paano na pinako yung nag-stop ako, parang talimik ang Diyos, wala akong maramdaman. Hindi naman ako nagagalit, pero parang silent lahat.
Dito kanina.
Pero ngayon, okay na. Naghahanap-tagap ng grupo na paano makabalik. Salamat, nandito ako ngayon.
Amen!
Amen. Thank you, Bob.